Yeah, for some reason it's not picking up.
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Thank you. Ooh, them fascinating clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All me name's not a waka. Don't look like you got much money, either. I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
All right, now we're looking good.
Don't forget to hit the like button. If you hit the like button, I know this girl that streams.
Hallelujah. I'm not quite sure, but Jenny, please tell me. Mama always said life was like a box of shit. You're always gonna get shit. Don't forget to hit the like button or you're gonna have nightmares tonight. Does it look all glitchy or does it look smooth?
Someone in Luca?
And if not?
He could always join a blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him and be safe.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
We're spying on Lou.
Yuna wants to make him a
walk. Lou and walk.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine.
Oh, it says part two again.
It is mine, huh?
Yeah, that's not it. What'd you say?
Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Popsicles.
Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
Popsicle.
It's hard to say.
But Luna let's see who can take the most Tylenol PM.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's got to decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once. I wonder which is best.
Right, yeah. It is what it is. Let's see, is that the last one?
Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's
guardian. I know, and I'm trying to get these cutscenes so I can get the jack shot. Hit the like button or I'm gonna bring you in the basement.
What he was, what he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
Are you being oversensitive?
Thank you for the likes. That's what I live off of.
I tried talking to him after
my likes.
Be discreet.
I eat my likes for breakfast.
No, it's his decision.
We had some copyright issues. You can legitimately go to no copyright sounds on YouTube, and Facebook will still give you a copyright strike. Can I save? Let me save, because it's been a while since I did this, so. It's been a while, so I want to save before I try. That was a little weird. Alright, now we don't have to, I'm saving over your file. Dooney, Dooney, Dooney in my ear, Dooney in my ear. Let's get that check shot. I'm probably gonna mess this up. Hit that like button or get dragged down in the basement. Ni no Kuni 2 or The Witcher 3? You're never gonna do that move, boy.
Are you?
Yeah.
I usually charge for lessons.
I want a prequel with Jack.
That shot is done like
prospect.
This.
Or, yeah, we already know what happens, but they did it with Final Fantasy VII.
You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
Couscous. Ooh, baby, I love you, every day. And then we got 5 likes already. Thank you, guys. You guys don't want to go to the basement, do you? Boom! First try. Yeah, what I'm talking about. Drop a comment.
The best. Yeah, right.
Hit the jet shot. We gotta make a dance for the jack shot.
Whoa! What's that called?
Doesn't have a name. Anyone can do it if they try.
Hit the jack.
Show us one more time, yeah?
One more time, y'all. You see, I think that's what, you know what, boy? What's his name over there jumping?
I knew it!
Twisted on the ground. Hey, what you doing was working though, for real. Alright, we got the jack shot.
That was
we got
the jack shot. Ray.
I can't really remember anything else other than get every destruction skill.
How do you know that?
I should have. I didn't think about it.
Sir Jack showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the sublimely magnificent jack shot.
What up?
Mark
yeah,
III.
I love this game. What up? What
Stupid
up?
Name,
yeah, this
huh?
game is dope.
You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get
right.
so mad.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, that's why you should, like, try to do, like...
Is he alive, you think?
No matter how many followers you have, it takes
know.
A while to get to everybody,
but
so, you know.
Subject was my
it
father's
sends notifications.
Guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yeah.
Yes. So, if anything happened to him... I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this... I had to come back to this
would
for some inspiration.
If you found him?
Because I've grabbed, like...
Who knows?
I don't know, like, six or nine games,
ago.
And I haven't wanted
well,
to play anything.
I'd probably just
so,
smack him one.
I love the story. Definitely wants
me.
An inspiration.
And because he was famous, I was always...
For sure.
Well... You should know.
Dooney knows what's up.
Mm-hmm. Your father's famous too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Mm.
Ain't it tough?
He called it the Jack
it
Shot Mark III when there's no Mark
I
or Mark II.
As a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Who?
Show me that move again!
Yo!
Me?
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like
she
watching
does.
Other
Doesn't
people
she,
play.
Like, well,
but I couldn't help feeling
she's
something
just too happy.
Bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right.
Yeah, well,
sure,
she's just,
I told Waka
like, too
I'd help
innocent.
Win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Oh, if you go looking in the right spot, you will find what you are looking for. You will. If you promote it up. Save, yes, we want to save. And we're gonna win that tournament. Because we got to. I have before, but usually I don't care. I remember watching this part right here on the PS2 when it first came out, and I was like, oh my god, like, this is beautiful. This game's cinematics was like way ahead of the time, I think. I mean, the voice acting isn't incredible.
The ships carrying the players are arriving now. This would be dock number 2. All the way from Killika, it's the Killika Beasts. High Summoner O'Holland used to play for them, a big name to live up to. Their hometown was recently attacked by Sin. Isn't that right, Jimmy?
Yes, Baba, they're gonna be pulling out all the stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, 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 if it isn't the Basaid aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right, in 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Basaid.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luca. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luka.
They're actually hard to beat, so are the Albed. The Albed has a goalie with, like, 20.
Last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jenna. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luka has turned out to cheer the Goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luka Goers are number one.
It's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Are gonna be goners.
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though. We were on the sphere.
We were?
Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number 3 dot.
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
I guess I am saving a little bit too much. It's not a bad habit, I guess. Nothing wrong with a good double tap. I know there's some treasure over here somewhere.
Can't see a thing.
Shh.
Maester Seymour.
That's a Guado, right?
Seymour said, bring home that cup.
Who could it be?
Smash that like button.
Maester Seymour?
The foreshadowing on him is so bad. Like, even when I was little, I knew, I was like, he's gonna be bad.
People of Spira, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester. In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado. I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my ability.
He certainly is a weirdo.
You too, bow your head. Really psychs you up, yeah? All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle!
I do have to admit, the first time I played the game, I mean, I could tell there was something off about him, but I didn't know exactly what it was going to be.
Where's Waka?
At the matchup draws.
We had to play the Gores in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that.
Yeah, I remember whenever you played, would have lost to anyone, and I set it up for you. Like, you'd text me every, or message me every 10 minutes and be like, hey, I need you to save for me again.
The Albed Sykes first.
I was like, all right, this ain't gonna work out.
We're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded. 2 wins, and we're the champions. First things first. Let's go over the basics again, boys.
I'm just playing with you, bro. We don't need a tutorial. It might take me a few chances or goes at this to actually win. I guess you don't have to. Is there a trophy for winning? Yeah? Oh, I guess I got to then.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
No, like a PlayStation trophy.
Hey! The game starts like real soon. Come back quick, yeah?
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I mean, it depends on the RNG of what team you get. Because if you get the Albed Sykes first, it's really hard to beat them. Because their goalie, I think, has like 21 block.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jekt.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian. So, he might know where Sir Jekt is.
I mean, they're all kind of equally
hard. Let's go
hard.
Now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Orin Yuna was talking about, and the one that I knew from Zanarkand,
I mean,
could be
Guado
two different people.
And the Ronso.
I don't know why, but I knew
they're all
they all have their own unique skills. Alright, let's go save again. The reason I'm saving so much is if I have to reset, I don't have to listen to these lectures over again.
Hey!
Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day, and this girl Riku gave me food, and you don't understand me, do you? Anyway, if you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
Maybe you do go up them against them first. I don't. It's been so long. Damn, my room looks dirty on the right side of the web again. A bunch of folded clothes. So, Kumari? Yeah, it is. The race is called Ronzo. Now, I know there's a lot of stuff we can find, but once we get the airship, we can always come back. This is like one of the last happy-go-lucky parts of the game.
I'm sorry. Please.
Up to now, besides the sin part, like everything's been kind of like,
hey, let's go.
Really happy town music. Look at his video camera.
You're really famous.
Looks like a toy.
We don't get separated.
Yuna!
Huh? Hmm? What was that?
In Xanarkin, we do this to cheer on Blitz players. You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like.
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay? Well, guess we should just stick together then. Till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Wow. This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second.
How'd they get married and what?
I thought every town was little. You know, like Bisade and Killica.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Because when a lot of people start to get...
I'm not sure. I've never seen what you're talking about.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not
enough. They're together. I don't know if they got married.
The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their...
They protect the stadium?
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have.
Yeah, he comes back at the end of the time. If you get the 100% platinum ending.
Talk about pressure.
There's multiple different endings to the second one.
That's right. Is Xanarkand like this too?
When I seen him in Kingdom Hearts too, when they showed Besaid Island, I was like, what? Because X2, I don't think was out yet, but
they must be so tall.
I was definitely enjoying that.
Dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
Not here.
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Piran?
Leave Kimari, Yankee. Kimari is small, Ranzo. Kimari is so
yeah.
Small, can see Yankee and Piran's faces.
Kimari forget Ranzo, friends? We taught you much at time of Hordemort.
Pointless, pointless.
Take him on.
Straight uppercut.
Hang it outside. The tournament's starting, you hear?
The game.
Oh, my ear.
Today, on this glorious day, players from all of the Spira have assembled here to participate in this great contest of bravery, skill, and strength. All of these fine teams, equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators, play our role accordingly. Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated. Contestants, may Yevon be with you.
Fuck that Yevon shit. I'ma kick Waka in the head. Waka. Waka Waka. Waka Waka. I know, dude, like, this came out on PS2, so that's crazy, man. Like, I remember there was nothing like this whenever this came out. There really wasn't. Then I got the remaster for PS3, and then they remastered again for PS4, too. I don't think there's a big difference in the from 3 to 4, but there is from 2 to 3.
Thank you.
gotta remember how to play this shit. Yeah. If I want to get the platinum, there's going to be a lot of it.
Kamari! Yuna's gone!
Oh shit, I forgot.
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.
Jackass when I wear these somehow. Free stuff. Free stuff. Yeah, it's really somewhere free stuff. I know that there's a treasure chest hidden somewhere. TJ Donnelly asked to join Extreme Lounge. There's one. This area in Tim 2, you have to cover a lot of shit too. You have to make, to like, to get 100%, you have to do everything extremely right. So I don't think water strike's gonna help anyway. Or will it? Guess we'll try it. Something's going crazy in the background. Literally your favorite game of all time. Same here, buddy. Same here, bro. I bought a lot of games in the past couple weeks, and I had to come back to this to get some inspiration. I just love this world, the characters, I love everything about it. Who the hell is Sean Peacock? hilarious, buddy. I keep hitting start to go to the menu here. I didn't even take a look at the shops for weapons or anything like that. Extract speed, I don't remember that.
What's up with these guys?
Somebody kick Walker in the head. Yeah. Well, Lance has to do more damage at this point. We got a good A reaction so far, that's pretty good. She usually dodges a lot. She's very evasive. Rod of water. I don't know why they keep giving me water weapons. I feel like water. I feel like I need electric more than water. Maybe water works on the.
The aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks. Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
Ah, but the referee doesn't call the foul.
Oh shit! Shout out to T-Bro, Slow Bro Entertainment, cuz. I haven't seen you in a minute. I didn't even talk to you.
Still in there.
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go.
I'm supposed to take that over and I haven't done anything with it. I need someone to help stream Pokemon games. I got the jack shot. Double tap. Damn, that's the first stream I got stars in a while. How did she hop on the boat in the first place?
Hey, we can use this crane.
Go ahead, which one?
Come on,
it's probably.
Oh, yeah, okay. They didn't explain how she jumped. They just edited out 1 minute she was on the dock and then 1 minute she's on the boat. So apparently, I don't know if it has something to do with, because remember what I told you that streamer was talking about earlier about the free stars and people can claim them? Like if you're watching for so long, yeah, you can claim them and some of them, so that's pretty creative. Yeah, that water strike doesn't really do anything. I hate this other strike. Still gotta open it. Thanks for chilling with me, yo. Every time she wins a battle, too.
I hope you hurt them. A little.
Dun, 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 dun.
What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on
Laka
their ship.
Laka is, like, really racist in this game.
I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship.
Yeah, but...
but it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, you know?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Laka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Laka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Laka.
I thought I told you not to tell Laka. The game! Oh!
She's got, like, belts on her dress. At the bottom of her dress, she has a bunch of belts. She's definitely a woman.
30 seconds left! The aurochs are launching an all-out offensive! A long pass from Lenny. It goes through!
I don't know why they treat the aurochs so bad or how they lost every single game, but Walker Man just to score here. Like, their score is 3-2. Apparently, they don't do so bad.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey!
I think that was the Albed that he just beat to get to the final, so I think we faced the goers.
I know I could never take
I think it's always
place.
Like that.
You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's.
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Damn, Lulu, what's up with all the belts? I swear there's a chest hidden over here. Maybe not. But there's a chance I can save. Then I really want to do that. Because I don't want to do all that over again. Oh, here. Yeah, I see it. I got... was hard to understand you, but I found it. I'm making two saves just in case I win. If I don't win, then I can keep going and come back at a later time. Just to get the trophy. I'll have to Google and see if it's part of that trick.
Sure, you're all right, Captain.
I wasn't really keen on Platinum in this one because you have to fill up the whole spear grid for one of these trophies. No, that's pretty hard. It's a lot of tedious grinding.
Miss me?
That's why I haven't even begun to mess with it, because it's really not needed yet. And
are you okay?
Yeah. You need a lot of spear levels. It's not like getting a level 99.
I'm so sorry.
You need to fill your levels up to 99, like 99 times.
How can you let some out bed kidnap you?
Hey, there's a huge gap in between the end of the game and the post game.
Anymore, okay? You're trouble.
I usually end up getting overpowered before the end game. Alright, looks like I can make another save. When I load up, the less talking, the better. Right, Dooney? Motherfucking Dooney. What are you doing, Dooney? What you watching on YouTube? What? Really? What are you trying to get in that special zone or something?
No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right.
Is it, like, chicks or?
I got something to tell you, boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose.
Over and out. Putting
Glitz back.
Dooney. Dooney's over here watching massage. Massage therapy.
Mind a bitch.
Poor Dooney. Just don't know what to do with himself. Dooney's over here hurting. He said, I'm over here watching massages. I'm watching massages.
Alright, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz! I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Appreciate those likes, huh?
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
When who flaps his ears, what?
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna
like
do?
Like Kaioshin got clapped by Boo.
For Captain Walker.
Yes.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game.
I know you're weird, bro. You ain't gotta tell me twice. Little hobbit. I'm just
but
kidding.
Who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid aurochs.
Oren.
This looks like
Oren.
History
Oren.
In the making,
there's
Baba.
My dude. I wonder what happened to his arm. He does, like, when he pulls out for, like his overdrive, he grabs it to, like, get his jug and stuff like that. That I had before, but right now everything's pretty much up in the air. I didn't even get to boom. See, no, here's the thing on defense. I'm not even really sure what to do here. Like, they just swim as far as they want to before they get stopped. I'm not too sure. Of course, Jesse grabs the ball. Jesse grabs the ball. Stop. We can't break through anybody. No break. He would have grabbed it anyways. Why do they, like, no wonder the aurochs suck. They have the shittiest goalie in the whole fucking continent. I don't really have much of a strategy right now. Damn, dude. That dude Grab has got a good catch. Nobody can grab the ball over here either. No way. Where did they come from? Get out of here. That's garbage. I should have just shot. Balgerda. That was garbage. There was nobody on me. And then all of a sudden, three people just... Did you see that shit? Dude, like... Oh my god, this is a remaster, not a fucking... Yeah, Bada, get that ball, Bada. I could have scored again if I would have took that first shot. Night, Dooney.
Wait.
That's so cheap, bro. What are the odds that both of my people can't block it? You gotta be shitting me. That is the cheapest shit. That's two cheap-ass glitches that I've seen so far. Shit, maybe I'll get lucky too. I guarantee you they block it though. Gets a hand on it. Yeah, grabs the ball. Cheap ass shit. Watch. Are they gonna be able to at least put a hand on it? This game is such trash RNG. What's ball, I mean? Waka.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks. The spear pool. He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the aurochs and Waka show, after all.
The works.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild.
If you guys see those free stars, don't forget to send them. Claim them and send them.
He's back on the field and ready to go. The aurochs seem glad to.
Forgot that Titus bowed out. What? He had... You gotta be shitting me. Yes. Good catch, Keeper. Right. Let's get that ball to Waka. It's gonna have like 11 people on him. Are you shitting me? How did you grab the ball? You didn't have enough attack. Gotta be shitting me. Yes, go Jiaosu. Get there by yourself. Break through his ass. Pass. Yes! Yes! Blitz off, baby. Blitz off. The game is over. We won. Go Waka. I'm proud of you, bro. The aurochs win! The aurochs win! Now we gotta find a new goalie. Fun fact, Keeper is the only goalie at level 99 that has 99 shoot. Strength spear.
Unbelievable! The aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!
Trophy. Ding ding. Hell yeah. I didn't know for sure if there was a trophy, but we damn sure did it. We damn sure did it. That's my first Blitzball game in like 3 or 4 years. And it looks like we lost Wi-Fi connection, so